Meanwhile, in England, George Michael Dolan's was getting into what a trouble over there, I can tell you. Let's take a look.
So it was Niz, actually, that one day talked me into it. He said, you ought to write some songs. And I said, why? He says, because that's where all the money is.
And I was right.
You were wrong. Anyway, I'm prolific, but every once in a while I get an idea. I was in England. Actually, the short story, the Beatles threw us a party at night at the speakeasy.
Oh, that's what it was. I thought they threw you out of a party. I never had a party. Okay, tell it.
I'm told I had a great time.
Yeah, I think you did.
And I wrote this song. It came out a little bit different on the recording. But this is the way I originally wrote it. She's a wonderful lady and she's mine. And there doesn't seem a way if she won't come to this mind. It's too easy humming songs that